Hi, this is Debbie with Book and Bujo, and I am so glad that you are here. Today, I am so excited because it's finally here. Oh, I've been waiting for so long for this to come in, and now you get to know what it is that's in this box as well. So back at the end of 2021, early 2022, somewhere in there, there was a Kickstarter project for one of my favorite authors, David Estes, and his Fate Marked series. I was so excited, I had to jump in right away and be a part of this Kickstarter. So I do have his entire Fate Marked series on Kindle, and I have his entire Slip series, which is his sci-fi dystopian, where Fate Marked is his fantasy series. And I also have his entire Kingfall series. I have not read that one yet. I'm waiting to finish Slip. I've read Slip, there's still Grip and Flip. It's a trilogy, and I've read the first book so far. Fate Marked has 5 books, and I've read all of those. Kingfall is also 5 books. So I backed this Kickstarter project for a hardcover, and as we were going and we reached all of the different stretch goals, they started creating more stretch goals. And so we ended up with like a leather type cover for the hardback. And then I also got the paperback for my mom as a gift. And it was really cool because if you ordered a certain level, you were able to get your name into the book as a supporter. And so I was able to get my mom's name in there as a little surprise. So this will be originally it was going to be a birthday gift because we were supposed to get it birthday Christmas gifts, depending on when it came in, but we were supposed to get it in 2022. But with all of the stuff that happened in 2020 and all the backup things with papers and publishers and printers and just shipping and all of that, everything got delayed. But it was great because they were very communicative about what was going on and everything, so that was cool. But that is what is in here. So let's open this up and see what we got. I got my handy dandy little lizard. I don't know why they call it a lizard, but I used to use this when I worked in retail for unboxing things, and they actually have them on Amazon. They're great. I love them because when you put pressure on it to open a box, the blade comes out, but as soon as you let that pressure off, the blade's gone. So it's very safe. It's completely in this cover here. And it's completely safe so you don't cut yourself, which is great. And you don't even need to use your finger on it. Mine's getting old and sticks. I need to replace this one, but you just put it here and you go this way and the blade comes out and then now it's not there. It's great. So safety first, everyone. Safety first with box cutters. All right, so our first peek. Oh, so we got the email saying that things had shipped and they're on the big cargo ship on the way here. They're all signed as well. So they had to go to where David Estes was to get signed and then back and all of that fun stuff. So when they get to customs, they're like, oh, they flagged one container out of all of them to be inspected, just a surprise random inspection. And it was for the paperbacks. And I was like, oh, no problem, because they're going to ship out all the hardbacks. I ordered a hardback, and I was like, oh, I got my mom a paperback, so now I gotta wait. So then we had to wait, it was only like a week or so before it shipped out. And when I got it, I was just so excited. Okay, so let's see what we got in here. Okay, so I love the nice big bubble wrap in there, and nothing's popped. They're all still, so I get to have fun with that later, because love popping those. Okay, sorry. Now I'm just gonna be popping them all over the place. So here we go. Yep, there's 2 books in there. Oh, I'm so excited. So excited. Okay, I'll look at the paperback first. Let me see. I need my box cutter again. Get through the tape. Okay. At least didn't have to deal with any schnigglies or anything, little worms. So we got signed bookmarks. There's 2 of them, which is great because then I get one for me and one for my mom. Oh, I just love that. It's so pretty. And it says, from the mind of best-selling author David Estes, Unleash Your Inner Warrior with the Fate Marked Epic. Oh, this is beautiful over here. So pretty. Okay, and then the other side has all of the books on the back there. So we had, there's 5 books, and then there's a book that's Fate Marked Origins. That's the kind of backstory of all of the main characters, which was almost as big as some of the books, which were pretty much between 500 and 900 pages between, for each book. So there's 4 kingdoms, a century-old war, 1 ancient prophecy that will change everything. I'm gonna cover up the hardback so I don't see it. So this is pretty much the cover that was on the Kindle version that I had as well. So we have Fate Marked by David Estes. As you can tell, this is definitely has war in it. Battles galore. They are the Fate Marked. Misunderstood. Worshipped. Hated. Murdered at birth. Their time to step into the light has come. An ancient prophecy foretold their coming, the chosen few who will bring peace to a land embroiled in a century of mistrust and war. When kings start dying, that hope and belief swiftly turns to fear. Rhone Lauren is one of the Fate Marked, but has hidden his mark of power his entire life, fearing the damage it might cause to those around him. A great evil is coming. He can't hide it anymore. Enter a world of magic and dragons, kings and queens, and victory and defeat during a time when honor and valor still meant something. So the Fate Marked, they are also sometimes called the tattooed. So if you have this gift or curse, depending on what land you're from, you basically have a tattoo somewhere on your body that shows what your gift is. Okay, so this one's for my mom, and she gets one of the bookmarks. Oh, I'm gonna show you. So it's signed on the inside as well. And we have the author's note. Ooh, and of course, gotta have a map. Oh, I can't wait to reread this series. So we've got prologue. We've got some drawings in here. And we've got, this one thing that was kind of interesting that I liked. So it's part one, and then it actually tells you what characters you're following in this chapter or this section of the book. I like all the chapter headings. Yeah, there's another one. Oh, Anise. She is one of my favorite characters. Although Grease Jolly is kind of fun too. Okay, here we go. So we have at the back, we have the Kickstarter backers. So everyone who backed the group. Okay, there I am, right there. Debbie, D-E-B-Y-I. And there's my mom right there. So much fun. She's gonna really enjoy this. Oh, and also at the end, there's a little author Q&A. At the back too. That's kind of exciting. Yes, so very excited about this. Okay, now for the hardcover. Oh my gosh, so beautiful. So there's nothing on the back. The side is nice with the silver, sparkly silver, so shiny. Love that. So Fate Marked by David Estes. This is by Rearia Enterprises with Michael J. Sullivan was part of this. Oh, look at that. And they said they were probably going to be, oh, I like that it has the book one in big letters on the side too. So they said that they're having the Kickstarter for each of the books, 5 books in this series, and they're all going to follow the same pattern. It's just the letter in the middle will be different depending on the name of the book. So this is Fate Marked, so there's an F. Truth Marked would be the T. Life Marked would be the L. Soul Marked would be the S. Death Marked would be the D. And that would be the letter that's in the middle. And the rest of it would be the same sort of design. The sword might be different depending on which book it is as well. Oh, so beautiful. So beautiful. Oh, it's signed and numbered. So I have number 234 out of 500. Well, that's exciting. And that's handwritten as well. That's pretty cool. Okay, so yeah, some of David Estes' other books. So we have the Fate Marked series. We have the Kingfall series, which is the next one I want to read when I finish the Slip trilogy. There's the Dweller's Saga, the Country Saga, Salem's Revenge, and then he has a couple of standalone novels as well, which I have not read any of those yet. But it's for all the high fantasy lovers. So David Estes did really like the Lord of the Rings trilogy, so J.R.R. Tolkien, and so I'm sure he got some inspiration from those books as well. We've got an author's note. We've got the map again. So I feel like the inside of this will be fairly similar. Or not. I feel like that page wasn't in the paperback. That one's beautiful. I love all the detailing at the top there. It's really pretty. Sorry about the light in here. It is a cloudy day for being in Arizona and it being the middle of March. It is a chilly day today. We're the high in the 40s and we're supposed to get more snow coming up. Be kind of fun. Yeah, the rest of these, you still have the same, similar chapter headings in there. And then, yeah, it's more, I love all the animals that are on there. It kind of coincides with what area they are in. Oh, there's also a little sneak peek of Truthmarked, the next book in the series in here. And then again, we have the Kickstarter backers. And the author Q&A, of course, in this one as well. So excited. I can't wait to give this one to my mom. Okay, so for all you floppy paper backers out there, it's not bad. It's not super floppy. It's a little stiff, but I think as you read it, it'll get a little better. I'm actually a hard book. I prefer hardback books to paperbacks. Yeah, I think I like the hardback, and then ebook, and then paperback, if I have my choice. Again, so Fate Marked by David Estes, this series, I highly, highly recommend it. It's a high fantasy about tattooed or gifted people who have a gift based on what their tattoo is, and that's what the magic system is. It's the tattoo and what that represents. So we have someone who is sword marked, and so they have a sword tattoo on their body somewhere, and they're born with this tattoo. It's not something that they get. They're born with it. And so then they basically are master swordsmen at a young age and just keep getting better and better and better. No one can beat them at the sword, as one example. They also have, you know, the soul marked, the fate marked, truth marked, life marked, things like that. We have iron marked, and there's a whole bunch of different types of tattoos and stuff such that people have. So yes, I highly recommend this series. I gave the whole series, every book in the series got 5 stars from me. It got 5 stars overall, and it is definitely in my top 10 favorite series of all time. Like, every series I've ever read, this is in the top 10 for me. So go check it out. They have ebooks, paperbacks, hardbacks. Grab one and let me know in the comments what you think of this book. And if you have read it, did you love it? Did you not? Have you ever read anything else from David Estes? What are your thoughts? Please like, comment, and subscribe and hit that notification bell so you don't miss any videos from me. And I will catch you next time.